Hey guys, it's CryptoXD here, back with another video. And today I'll be sharing with you another opportunity for you to be earning yourself some airdrops. And this time we'll be talking about Avantis Labs. Okay, so Avantis Labs is a decentralized finance derivatives ecosystem, or it's just simply a decentralized exchange that raised 4 million in seed funding round led by Pantera Capital. So Pantera Capital is quite a big VC in this space, so I'm excited for this project. Okay, so let's dive right into how you can qualify yourself for potentially some airdrops. Okay, so even though they state, you know, please note that all NFTs are non-transferable and are purely commemorative, I think there is a good chance that you will receive a small amount of airdrops just by completing this task on Galaxy and receiving this NFT. Okay, so the first few tasks is pretty simple. Okay, just follow this space, follow their Twitter account, retweet their tweet. Okay, and then you have to go to this place, all right, and you have to complete a few very simple tasks. Okay, so the first task is to place a limit order, all right, for any asset of your choice. Okay, so before you can complete any task, you would have to connect your wallet, right, and switch over to the Base Goerli, and subsequently you have to click on this faucet. Okay, and you have to request for ETH and request for USDC. Okay, you need ETH to pay for gas fees on Base Goerli, and you need USDC to participate in the following task. Alright, so once you have do that, go back to trade. Okay, and here it says place a limit order for any asset of your choice. Okay, so now I am just going to press limit. Alright, I'm going to look for a market that I want to trade. Maybe let's say I want to trade commodity. Okay, so I'm just going to click on this XAG. Alright, I'm going to click limit order, and I'm going to use 20 USDC at a 50x long. Okay, 1000 USDC, and I'm going to, okay, maybe let's just put max. Alright, 75 USDC, and I'm going to long this. Alright, and now the price is 22.93. I'm just going to give it a little higher. Just put 23. Okay. Yeah, I can only execute at 22 actually. Okay, I just click on approve. Alright, so it takes a while to approve this transaction. Just confirm the amount in your wallet. Alright, once you approve, this task should be done. Alright, practice order. Confirm long, limit long. Okay, again, approve the transaction in your wallet. Okay, this should get you your first task completed. Oh wait, I wanted a limit order, right? Is it supposed to be a limit market order? It's okay, this task is okay. So we will go back to the, we just keep this task first, alright? So the second task is RWA trader, open either Forex or Metals market trade. Okay, so either Forex or Metals market trade. So click on Forex, click on US dollar Japan yen, and we are going to put another limit order here. Okay, at 50 USDC, and we're going to put 100x leverage. Put limit, and then I put max 50 USDC, and I'm going to approve. Okay, next, confirm the transaction in your wallet. And once you have done that, you should be able to execute this order. Okay, confirm long order. Proof. Alright, you should be done. Okay, even this order has showed up here. Alright, my XAG order that I did has showed up here. Okay, so once you're done, okay, you see long USDJPY showing up here. Alright, so for the final task, open either ETH or BTC market trade. Okay, so you have to open a market. Oh, this one you also have to open a market trade. Alright, so I would reopen one more market trade, alright, on Forex or Metals. So maybe this time I'm just going to click on British Pound, US dollar. They want me to open a market trade. Alright, I'm just going to put 10 USDC at 100%. Approve. Well, I think if you just play around, you should be able to get all of the tasks completed pretty quickly. It shouldn't take you more than a couple of minutes. Okay, get your market order done. Confirm. Alright, should be done. So now we need to trade Bitcoin. Go crypto. Alright, select Bitcoin. We're going to do a market order because it says here crypto native open either Ethereum or Bitcoin market trade. So make sure this is market. Alright, the remaining 20. Max leverage. Approve. Should be a pretty easy task to complete. Alright. Once you click on approve, practice order, confirm market long. Okay, confirm all the transactions. And we are done. We have opened all the orders that we wanted to open. Alright, so now let's check back our Galaxy task. Alright, let's see the API. Okay, so you can see the API last updated is at 9:29. Alright, so I don't think they update this task immediately. Okay, as you can see, 9:28 and 9:29, right? You might have to wait a couple of hours before they update this task before you can complete it. Okay, so probably come back in a day, you should be able to get all of this done. And for the last part is the quiz. Okay, so let's try the quiz, alright? Alright, get a rebate. First question is get a rebate, alright, A. Alright, the second question is boost their returns by soft locking their vault tokens. Okay, for the third question, a split of trading fees and P&L go to them. Okay, and for the last question is all of the above. You submit, and you're done. Okay, alright, you see all of this is updated. Alright, now I just have to switch to base mainnet and I can mint my NFT. Alright, so be sure to mint this NFT and you are done. Okay, so that's all for this video, guys. Alright, be sure to subscribe and follow me on X, and I'll see you guys in the next video.